though. I think this is next season. Today we're going to be like a election. So, first one. Something that I was annoying me during this run was the bridges are slightly misaligned. So it got quite difficult to just pick them up. But that's the idea. Quite effective, actually. Start from the AAA, and then put the lanes to the anyway, so this one, another flight on the same circle. This is like a train station. So, just setting up. One wheel bottom cap up, so this enables us to just dive down and head straight back. So keeping a lot of that in is very helpful. So if you just do one pass, it makes it harder for you to get out. So, anyway, we're going to have to drop the first one. Got a couple of buildings from that one. Unfortunately, we missed it. But, this next one, we didn't really, we just had to get the money out of the box and see if that's helpful and why. There. So there's the first bomb out. Tried to do those things. Unfortunately, yes. So put the plane back up, try and get a better lineup. So anyway, you can see something's broken. It isn't the bridge, it's some sort of 1,000 miles an hour, and then that's what winds up blowing up. Drop the other one. That's the reason why I decided to stay, just because if 38 were there, hopefully one would go off by that. I mean, worst case scenario, They're kind of, yeah. But anyway, there's. Should hopefully see Jack. And this time we're carrying bombs and rockets. So, two weapons. Fired me up high beams or something down, down low like he was. But in any case, I see chasing him for the side, just not the rock bombs. These two are power set for doctor's not sure if 47. But I heard the time. At this point, I know that there's a 51 area. But unfortunately, that one time is replaced by 2 D9s. As good as that 47 trade one. At this point, you might be thinking, well, that's the end of the video, right? Turns out, I made it over friendly lines. That's just, was able to do that. So, anyway, this is another flight. And it pulls up, but it's too late, unfortunately, and I crash. So that was issues, but unfortunately I didn't, and I hit the ground, and there goes my aircraft. So,